Sounds like a classic boiler room fraud.
Isn't that reserved for, like, multi-million dollar cons?
Yeah, maybe Bruce wasn't the only mark.
Okay, so what's our next move?
Well, I was thinking you and I could go check out the former Stable Organic Solutions, see what we could find.
Okay, I'll contact the building owner, see if I can get the names of the old tenants.
We'll find them, Charlie.
Yeah, don't worry. Nobody messes with Aunt Miranda and gets away with it.
Yeah, thanks. Okay, let's go. Come on, pal.